The PDP Peace Expedition to USA begins the online protest in Washington, D.C. on May 7th. To begin with, Trump implies US-China trade war. President Trump mentioned the possibility of termination of a Page 1 trade deal on May 6. In advance, China asked the US to down the scale of purchases of the US goods, because China has an experienced economic slump due to COVID-19. But Trump warned that he would terminate the Page 1 trade deal if China doesn't keep the trade deal. The Trump administration is continuing to lay blame to China. The Trump administration mentions the termination of US-China trade deal after China has the responsibility for COVID-19. This is a trick that hides the contradiction revealed by the COVID-19. Especially the U.S. administration that has suffered the greatest unemployment crisis, occurring unemployed person of 30 million. Goes hog wild blood essence. We have to end the capitalism by our struggles, not for it. That's all for today. Thank you. May 7th, 2020, in the Washington, D.C.